Good morning, YouTube. I'm here in Ava's nursery with Ava. She's playing. Christina's not feeling so hot this morning. I guess she's, trying to do like a little experiment, not taking her pain and nausea meds and stuff to kind of see where she's at without being medicated, I guess, to see if the vaccines had any effect on her pain and stuff. But she's not feeling too hot, so it might be too early, or I don't know. I mean, you know. Anyway, so it's Sunday, and I'm not too sure what's going on today besides taking care of stuff around here. I changed the bedding so it would be more comfortable for Chris. Doing some laundry, watching Ava. Ava's grandma's still here. So there'll be some family time. I don't know, Alyssa had cracked her phone, so we were supposed to take her over to Best Buy because we had some protection insurance on that and see if they could fix it. She had dropped it. So I don't know if that's going on or what else, but it's just Sunday morning and we're slowly getting started. But that's fine. Let's check out Ava. What do you got there? You got your toys? Surrounded by toys, having fun. You're getting really good at playing with the ball, Ava. And you're getting really good at turning your back whenever the camera's on you. So what's up with that, honey? Okay, are you gonna be shy? Are you gonna be camera shy? Am I gonna have to come around and look at, I bet if I move over here and look at your face, you'll probably turn around again. Let's see. Oh, are you having tea? Tea time? Tea time, sweetheart? Okay. Yummy. Yummy. Yep. Okay, looks like your feet got sucked into your pants there. Alright. We'll fix that. So, here we are this morning going for a little walk. Yeah, Ava, it cooled down. It's not so hot, so I figured she might like a stroll. So, daddy time and the stroller. Got the new tray on there, which I don't think she can really reach yet. Maybe if I put the seat up more. But, yeah. Now it's the big girl stroller. We don't put the old car seat on here anymore. And just going for a walk, enjoying the day. Ava, did you enjoy your walk? Okay, well you got a little bit of sun. So we are back from our little stroll, and Ava's enjoying a bottle here. Chris is resting somewhere over here. And Ava's grandma's being so nice, she's vacuuming the living room for us in Ava's nursery. So far, it's been a quiet start to the Sunday, but we are alive and well. playing with your castle. Can you make the horsey go like this? Well, that's a fun sound. Goes the flag. Okay. You got a paper towel roll, and you stuck your arm in it. Is that fun? Here. Peekaboo. Oh, it fits. Don't fit on Daddy. Well, that's an interesting extension there. Just getting back home from picking up some lunch for Christina and her mother and myself. Went to Jimmy John's, their sandwiches. They're pretty decent, probably a step above Subway. I had put Ava down for a nap before I left, so hopefully she's still sleeping and we'll get to enjoy some sandwiches without needing to pay too much attention to Ava eating and all. But that's fine if she's up. Anywho, it's been a quiet Sunday. Been trying to get some stuff done around the house and take care of the baby. Christina was resting, sleeping, napping earlier this morning, but then she got up thirsty and a little hungry, so that's a good sign. All right, talk to you later. What do you got there, Ava? Is that one of your hair bands? A little tiny rubber band for your hair. Look at you. Always jumping and dancing around. Where are you going? Yeah? You got it? You lost something?
Ava is watching the vlogs with my mom and me. She was going to finish her bottle, but she just won't finish her bottle.
His friend, who's actually in Europe, messaged him to basically calm down and go. His friend Danny, one of his first
friends.
I thought that was funny. Anyway, so, fingers crossed.
I look bad there, huh?
Hi guys, so it's Sunday evening and we all literally like slept on again, off again all day long. It was like the most casual Sunday. We had sandwiches for lunch and then Ernie just had a makeshift dinner. I'm not that hungry. So yeah, I think I'm starting to feel better as far as that whole cytotoxin poison dumping. And, oh, excuse me for yawning on camera. I just yawned and stopped in and yawned again. Oh, well. So, no more steroids for a while. And I get the vaccine on Thursday. And that's pretty much all I'm looking forward to, is getting that vaccine on Thursday and monitoring my pain. I feel like my liver pain has gotten a little less. I just watched some vlogs with my mom from earlier in the week that she had missed, and I definitely think it's pretty noticeable how much pain I was in. So I think I'm definitely in less pain than that. Yeah, so today was kind of a full-on rest and relaxation day. Ernie got a little bit of stuff done around the house, but for the most part, we just relaxed all day, and it's like 7:30 at night. We're probably going to relax the rest of the night, so.
So, I got this book the other day at the bookstore. It looked pretty good. It's all about the history of cancer and treatments, and this guy's personal story. Got some good reviews, so I'm looking forward to reading it. So another book we got was this, to help Chris, boosting your immunity, or is it, it's a, the complete idiot's guide to boosting your immunity. But it has diet, healthy habits, more, I mean, and it goes through your immune system. So we're trying to learn a little bit more about how that works and how we can help it along to help out this vaccine. So the weekend's coming to a close, back to work for me tomorrow. Not very excited about that. However,
hi, Mommy. Can you say bye-bye? Some more clean up my pajamas. Thanks for sharing my day. Use a grouch. Put your shows on.
Monkey Gill.
What's this show called? I don't even remember now. Oh, Rising Star. Rising Star, you don't like him? I think he's better than the last lady. I didn't want to vote for him. Alright, bye-bye. Thanks for sharing our day.
Hey. Oh,